Now to the extreme weather from coast to coast, north to south. Dozens of people unaccounted for after a major flash flood and record heat, forcing people to conserve electricity.